This clip will show you how to add specific changes to a layout's revision history and how to create new changes from the Layout Settings dialog. As detailed in the previous feature clips, the Layout Settings dialog contains a new revision history panel that shows the layout's revisions and changes for the lifetime of the project. There are two buttons below the list that provide additional change-related options. The Add Change button lets you manually add a change to the layout. This can be useful when you want to have a change added to a layout, even though it was not automatically added by ArchiCAD. Another case is when you have removed a change from a layout's revision history and you'd like to re-add it. To do this, click the Add Change button. In the appearing Select Change dialog, the upper half of the dialog lists all changes in the project. Changes already included in the layout's revision history are grayed, while changes that should be in the layout's history vision based on ArchiCAD's rules are displayed in blue. If you select a change in the list, the lower half of the dialog will list the change's details to help you in locating the exact change. Select the change you wish to add and click the OK button. The selected change will be added to the revision history of the layout. Please note that a change may be added to multiple layouts in one step. Select the layouts in the layout book, right-click any of them, and select the Layout Settings command from the context menu. The Layout Settings dialog opens, and the upper right corner shows the number of selected and editable layouts. In the Revision History panel, use the Add Change button to add a change to the selected layouts, then click the OK button to accept the modification. The change will be added to all selected layouts. Using this method, you can even add multiple changes to multiple layouts in one step. If you click the New Change button, you can create a new change just like you would from the Change Manager palette. Fill out the ID and name fields, plus any additional fields available in the appearing dialog, then click the OK button. The change is created and is also added to the layout's revision history. Click the OK button to accept all the actions you performed in the dialog and execute them. Please note that the new change you've created will now appear in the Change Manager as well. It will be a change with no linked elements or markers. The change will now also appear in the Revision History object of the layout. Please note that you can also create a new change by placing a change cloud and/or marker head directly on the layout with the Create New Change option. After you place it, a new change entry is created in the Change Manager palette, and the change will also appear in the revision history of the current layout.